The Moore County Historical Society continues to preserve our history through the maintenance of the various dwellings on the Shaw property. Here are two examples, the tobacco barn and the corn crib. Tobacco shaped the landscape, the culture, and the people of North Carolina, along with corn cribs that stored and protected the grain farmers used to feed their animals in the winter. Tobacco barns were essential during the harvest period. Scattered across the farms, some with as many as 40 tobacco barns, they were essential to the curing and processing of tobacco. After the crop had been processed, after September in this area, the barn was used for the storage of equipment or remained idle. The Page Tobacco Barn, originally located in Carthage, was moved to the Shaw House grounds in 1998. Today, it is a museum where you can see firsthand the work involved in tobacco farming. We hope you come to the Shaw House properties, where you will learn even more about our Moore County history.